There is two contracts actually out there. The federally funded American Recovery and Reinvestment Act is what was done this week. Next week, the town is procuring a project in order to do the same application in order to fully finish the 3.3 miles of Glassford.